How come Rove seems to get all the news? He seems to spout bad things about Obama and Biden. The hypocrisy of it all. The hypocrisy of it all. Why isn't anyone asking him the important questions about himself? Like all the things that he did when he was in the last 8 years, or seven rather. Like, Carl, gee, what happened to 2004 election
in Ohio?
Yeah, and your buddies, and hypocrisy of it all.
Why,
you know,
how come he gets a free
pass and
just
smart Obama and Biden? It's just a great big smarting sound, taking out the air off the airwaves.
Hypocrisy.
Yeah, it kind of chokes you a little bit when you hear Rove talking about things like integrity.
Integrity?
Hypocrisy. You know,
hypocrisy.
Lying.
Hypocrisy.
Lying. Isn't it like the kettle calling the pot black?
Black.
Oh, yeah. I just wondered what was going on.
Hypocrisy of it all.
I think if we want some fair, balanced reporting, we need more reporters to ask Rove the important questions. And we'd like to see him answer these questions.
Answer.
I mean, if he doesn't want to go to Congress, maybe the media would have some guts and ask him the question that all Americans want to hear, like,
what was your role in the U.S. attorney scandal?
And Don Siegelman, what did you do with all the missing White House emails?
Oh, yeah,
and Valerie Plame
still not answered properly.
When will Rove ever really testify?
U.S. attorney scandals.
Isn't it hypocritical?
They had a thing called Wally.
When
there's a thing called Wally, in which
Obama
you control somebody who is specially constructed, flexible wall to a giveaway underneath and make it points. And again, you had to have a particular cloth around your neck so you wouldn't have one cap. This is water dowsing. Let me finish. Water dowsing. You could not use water dowsing for anything longer than up to 2/3 the anticipated time that at that temperature of the air, the ambient temperature, and the temperature of the techniques will cause Americans to say, is this torture? I mean, for example, one of them is nudity. Then what you do is you give them a psychological discomfort by making them walk around nude, and you give them clothes as a reward for compliance and good behavior.
I think the policies we've
fundamentally disagree with Dick Cheney, not surprisingly. I think that Vice President Cheney has been at the head of a movement whose notion is somehow that we can't reconcile our core values, our Constitution, our belief that we don't torture, with our national security interests. I think he's drawing the wrong lesson from history. The facts don't bear him out.